Hey guys, before the video begins, just wanted to preface, we may be calling each other different names in this video, and it's because we were originally supposed to be role-playing as one another. It doesn't come up often, but just giving you a heads up. Anyway, enjoy the vid.
On the road again.
If this is what truck drivers are like in California, I don't want to go there.
Girl, you don't even know the half of it. I'm about to hit. I'm trying to go fucking 80. But there's too many cars in front of me, and someone's actually in the emergency with me.
I'm getting pulled over!
I'm building up speed as we speak. Currently in the middle of the lane.
I really want a soundboard so I can just add loud crashing noises. Please mind the speed.
I have caused a pileup accident. About five people are dead.
I have launched a family into another family.
Bears in a row. I recommend you hightail out of there before anyone gets your license plate. No, officer, I was not following the speed limit. Yeah, Freebird is playing.
I got a question. Why is it when I look in my rear view mirror, things are disappearing like 20 feet behind my truck?
You ever heard of Welcome to Night Vale? It's like that. I want to see if these explosive trucks explode or not, if I run into them hard enough.
Yo, if you find out, let me know.
It's the spark in my life I need. Hey kid, how far away are you from Bakersfield?
Just exited.
Getting on 68 miles.
They got a nice in here. Might take a breather.
I think Algin just killed the family.
Oh, you saw that back there, did you?
No. Well, I just locked myself.
Are you kidding me? Had an engine malfunction. I am literally one turn away from being able to turn in my delivery.
Hey!
Is that a fucking speeding violation, bro? I was going 35 and they gave me a speeding violation.
Couldn't be me.
How about that?
Bruh.
I remember when I voted for D-Lab.
I remember when.
When I lost my mind. This is a Mothership 1, do you copy?
This is Mothership 2.
Family of four on my right-hand side. What do you think I should do?
Roll the truck over them. Over and out.
Famous last word. Light them up.
That's a 10-8. Open fire.
Fuck, I don't even know what job this is. What job are we doing?
Fresno. Whoa. Whoa, we got an accident up here on the highway. Careful. Looks like a car exploded.
Oh yeah, that was me. I did this.
Guys, the cops just vanished. Literally right in front of me.
It's a lovely movie, little.
Snake, come in.
Alright guys, at the same time. Ready?
Life is a highway. I can't hear anything when I look out my window. Yo guys, if you press M, you get that Google Glass. Ha ha ha!
half of my car. Jesus Christ. Jesus, boy. Going more fast my entire life. I feel surprisingly lighter. I'm gonna catch you, Andy. I'm on your ass, bro.
Sorry, I just discovered the emergency brake in my vehicle.
Fucking truck broke the brake check me, bro. You're so close.
Heh, 69 miles per hour.
Now, I knew our tackles ain't do shit. These cars just keep popping out of existence, man. These dang liberals are
too loud. Too loud.
Oh, the cinematic cameras.
Oh,
oh no!
No!
I
no!
My grandpa came to visit my mom's house. They dropped me off and he was kind of drunk. Yeah, I mean, we had a bunch of other conversations, but for some reason he just kept talking to my sister every now and then. And talking about her, he was asking questions about her boyfriend.
I'm sorry, Taylor.
Trailer, like, blocking the whole ass highway, dude.
had a little accident, with my cinematic views.
Eventually, he just settled with, you know what, just make sure that he's a good man, a good Republican man. It's like, oh my fucking god, bro. To the finish line, Andy. Eat my dust, bitch.
Ah, you cut me off? Okay, but you haven't seen my hyperspeed.
Good child, baby. This is, like Mario Kart. Rubber banding is a thing. Andy, I know what you're thinking, but slow down, alright? You don't gotta use that blue shell, okay? My blue shell, the Glock 19.
I'm a hydroplane right in front of you.
Oh yeah, it is starting to rain, isn't it?
What's my windshield wiper button?
Oh shit, I don't know.
I can't see anything. I figured it out, it's P.
I get $1,000 fine, bro. Literally, who cares? No one cares.
Caution, please mind the speed limit.
Caution, please mind the speed limit. Shut up!
Mind me, you know. Got him, boys, got him.
Caution, please mind the speed
limit. Got him. Oh, shit, bro. So much traffic. No!
Oh, no!
Financially.
It's alright.
What's going on? Alright.
Are you still alive? That whiplash wasn't too bad, right?
I don't think my truck should have a large visit service sign on the front of it.
Oh shit!
You good back there?
Straight on. Let's corner this guy, man.
You're gonna have to pull out at some point.
Next time, don't cut me off like that. For a second, I thought he died, but he was not. We was not moving. You should have seen it earlier, dude. I slow down on the red light, and I see his ass plowing through like 10